epic.
Oh, look, it's right there. It goes halfway up the steepy mountain.
What?
That's amazing. It's awesome.
That's wicked.
So cool.
Apparently he gets $100,000 if he wins all but two races in the whole year, the whole season. And if anybody beats him, they're giving him $1,000 to beat him. $500 to come within 2.5 miles.
Yeah, racing, right?
Seven.
And then you gotta load it up the hill.
So
all the way up the bucket. Like up to the other guy with the red
shirt. No way. What's in the bucket?
Rocks. And they could drag the chariot around and make it a hot
I think you have to go all
oh, wait, here
the
comes
way.
Number two.
Oh, somebody came through already?
Well, yeah. Obi's halfway up the hill with his buckets of rocks all hidden.
Jeez. Oh, that's the guy who's wrong. Yeah. There he is,
yeah.
Man.
Yeah.
Black
thing rocks.
Okay.
Oh, and here comes three. This guy.
He is good at that because he requires that much ice.
Oh, see, that's
that up to the hill.
$500.
Yeah, I'll say it. Yeah. Don't laugh, but it's like a bar.
Oh, you gotta carry the bucket down.
Oh,
no.
I told him, I said, listen,
right.
I said this to him last night.
Grab your sled, up and around through the cold. Back up here.
Right. he's doing really well.
Is that one of your friends?
Are you getting closer to the speed or wide shot?
What?
Yeah, I got a speed.
Oh,
go,
man.
Homie!
Remember I could bring the truck back?
On fire!
Drop it right there.
Good,
good
job, buddy.
Good job.
That's so
strong.
Look at him still running.
8 foot
wall.
He's stuck
like
over the wall.
All right, Lily!
They didn't say how many you had to do. You just had to do it. That's
well, we finished this course in about 39 minutes, everyone.
39 minutes.
Wow. Wow. Great fast.
They're trying to
take
over with the skin.
Thank you.
Good luck.
Hey, you guys, how'd it go for you?
Good.
Come on,
please.
Did you have to do any burpees?
No, that helps too. What did you do?
Okay.
Thank you.
Jerry. You gotta pull the thing and run through the ashes. I was like, I gotta run through those? Where am I gonna go in my shoes?
I beat him.
It's every now and then.